In an era defined by regional stars, few competitors could match the remarkable success of Bullet Bob Armstrong.
Bob Armstrong is certainly one of the most popular wrestlers in the United States.
Armstrong's marine-bred toughness and bodybuilder's physique grabbed the attention of fans and promoters alike in the late 1960s.
There you saw the tremendous strength of this man, Armstrong.
And over the next two decades, Armstrong's fiery ring personality would make him a household name throughout the South.
Watch this man in action. Truly a Georgia tornado.
I am not afraid of anybody walking, and that includes who I'm standing with.
A crushing injury sustained in the early 80s would have felled most athletes. But the Bullet rebounded quickly, forming a championship tag team with Son Brand.
Good teamwork by father and son.
In fact, all of Armstrong's sons would achieve ring success.
Oh, you didn't know?
Making Bullet Bob one of the most prolific superstars of all time. It's only fitting that with WrestleMania 27 in Atlanta just 34 days away, WWE welcomes Georgia's own Bullet Bob Armstrong into the Hall of Fame.